no matter what brilliant exegesis we have on some founding principle, that will not matter unless we actually embody it and do it.